I've been in this business for 19 years. You know, I don't think a lot of people understand 19 years, that's a long time to have a successful career. And I'm at a place where it's all about my inner peace. You know, it's all about my mental health and it's about growth. I don't want to have the same pair of eyes I had last year. So even with the show, this is about, it's not about the money. I'm the highest paid on the network. But I had to walk away because I can't sell my soul for money. I can't sell my soul for a storyline. You know, and it's never worked it for me at the end of the day.